Bullied, the official trailer right here on the Jeezy Show. Subscribe, like, and comment. Here we go.
Everyone ought to feel needed. I get frustrated. I get lost. I get real close to quitting and giving up more often than you'll ever know. I hope that you can see the pain that taking your own life. Can create for the people that care about you. It never goes away. It doesn't get better with time.
Help me. They make fun of my nose. They call me ugly. They say I have no friends.
What'd they do to you at lunch?
Pour milk on me and put ham down my clothes. Threw bread at me.
You know, bullying is a route to popularity.
Bullying happens in an environment. Bullying does not happen in isolation. Kids will not bully if there is not a social benefit.
People tend to bully because it works. So if I want something, I can get it. So being in a family where a lot of people are aggressive or where there's conflict and fighting might make it more likely that children will become aggressive and fight to get what they want. Many of the same youth who are involved in cyberbullying are also involved in other forms of in-person bullying. The problem with cyberbullying is that it's available 24/7.
There's no way to get out of it. You can't go home from school and it's gone. It can be everywhere.
With the increase of social media, there's certainly a lot of students that are bombarded with negative messages about themselves, increasing their beliefs that might be negative about themselves that are likely associated with individuals who experience that hopelessness and despair and ultimately choose to take their own life.
Now we have all new forms of media, social media.
Within the suicide literature, very clear that there's a contagion effect.
They graphically depicted the method, a show that they almost certainly knew kids were gonna binge watch. They created a how-to.
I didn't find out until the funeral. Her friends told me that that was the last thing she saw a couple days before she died.
Well, not just the reality television shows, but social media participate in how youth are being socialized to think about themselves and think about others, to think about beauty.
Be brave enough to take that first step. I remember I was shaking and I felt like I was gonna vomit. I was so scared. And I think that if you can be brave enough and be willing to be brave and vulnerable and raw and tell somebody, hey, I'm really not okay and I need your help, that changes everything.
These are our babies, for God's sake. These are our kids.
If you are made fun of, just don't let it bother you. Just stay strong, I guess. It'll probably get better one day.